Over 1 million babies worldwide are born each year with congenital heart defects. Joining us to discuss this serious problem is the young actor Max Page, best known as Little Darth Vader from the Super Bowl ad and for his role on a soap opera. He's joined us this morning with his mother Jennifer Page and Dr. Mark Carlson from St. Jude Medical, the company that made Max's life-saving pacemaker. Max was born with a congenital heart defect and received a new pacemaker earlier this month. First of all, thanks so much, all of you, for being with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is really scary stuff, Jennifer. You, as a mom, know you love your son dearly. What is it like being the parent of a child with a heart defect like this?
Well, it's really overwhelming, especially in the very beginning when they're diagnosed at birth and you're told you need to have open heart surgery to save your son, and all these complications arose for Max after. 11 times we've handed him over for surgery, and those are definitely the most difficult parts of the journey. But what we've learned over the last 10, 11 years is all the blessings that come with raising Max. And he gets to lead this great big full life because of the great care and because of the great devices like those made by St. Jude Medical. So we're just excited to be able to share our story and with others at mendedlittleheartguide.org to just help parents navigate the whole journey from diagnosis all the way through transferring to adulthood. And there's so many questions that went unanswered for us because there was no resource. So we're just happy to be partnering with the group.
I hear this all the time for you, Max, especially. You hear someone older maybe getting a pacemaker. You are a young guy. What was it like, and how is it now with your new pacemaker?
It was tough going through it, but the surgery went great, and no matter what, the recovery time is always short, but I recovered great from this one. And I was really happy with how the surgery went. And October is the date when I can get back and act and do sports and everything. So I'm really excited.
Well, you are a brave guy for going through this and talking to everybody about this as well, Dr. Carlson. Why is it so critical to diagnose heart defects early? And what are some of the warning signs that parents and even adults should look out for?
It's important because there's so much we can do today to help these little kids have long, productive, and healthy lives, more so than ever before. At St. Jude Medical, we don't directly take care of these children, but we provide the tools and the medical devices that help physicians who do care for them. And we're even more proud now to be working with Mended Little Hearts to provide this new resource, Mended Little Heart Guide.org, that helps families understand better how to diagnose their children and get them to the right care that they need and navigate their disease thereafter. Families need to be looking out for things like children who aren't growing at the appropriate rate, may not be eating appropriately, may have shortness of breath, or even turn blue when they cry. All this information can be found on the website.
All right, well, folks, thanks so much. Best of luck to you, Max. You're a brave guy for going through this and having the voice and getting that message out. Thank you so much to all of you. And if you would like to learn more about Mended Little Hearts and St. Jude Medical, which is a great place, head on over to our website. It's roadshow.com.